Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and unscrew 10 capped up screws from the bottom cover. Remove the stylus and gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover. Slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and remove the screw coverings from the trim piece. Remove two 2.5mm screws from the trim piece. Gently insert the opener pick between the trim piece and the back cover and slide along the edges to pop the trim piece free. Remove three 2.5mm screws from the LCD module. Gently insert the opener pick at the top and slide it back so that you can lift it up and lay it down. Peel back the tape. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the LCD cable from the module. Lift the LCD cable from its grooves to give yourself a little more wiggle room. Unplug the gyroscope cable from the module. And unplug the digitizer cable from the module. Peel the camera cable free from the module and unwind it from its grooves. Peel back the tape. And carefully insert the spudger to pry the camera free from the adhesive below. Take care not to use too much force as the camera can easily bend or snap. plug the gyroscope cable into the new module. Plug the digitizer cable into the module. Plug the LCD cable back into the module. And reapply the tape. Put the LCD cable back into its grooves. This also can take a little bit of time, so we're going to fast forward through it. Reapply the camera cable to the side of the module, and then finish inserting the camera cable back into the grooves. We're going to fast forward through this as well. And replace the camera back into the module. Replace the tape. And slide the module back into place. Replace the three 2.5mm screws back into the LCD module. Replace the trim piece and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the two 2.5mm screws back into the trim piece. And replace the screw coverings back into the trim piece. Fold the unit back over. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the bottom cover. And tighten the 10 captive screws.